Hi, this is Scott from RailFuzz Video Productions, and you're watching my videos that I began to shoot back in 1988, and I'm posting as much of that content as I can for anybody and everybody to enjoy here on YouTube. In some cases, it's actually been decades since I've even watched these videos, and in some of those cases, it's very surprising some of the things that I recorded over the years. There was plenty of railroad work going on this day. As the Reading and Northern is switching their equipment around, we hear a Conrail train approaching, coming through Temple. And just that quick, we find ourselves on the CSX main line in West Virginia in what is known, I believe, as the Magnolia Cutoff. A very different looking Capital Limited back in November 1993. back in the early 90s, coal was still king on the lines coming out of West Virginia. Thanks for watching my train videos. Remember to hit that like button and do share these videos with your railfan friends on social media.